Yeah.
There's the there's the lobby music.
I literally gave you until one. I was like, he didn't look, so I'm just gonna wait. And then I just waited for one because the jump scare was right there. I was just waiting. I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna jump scare him now. I'm gonna wait until it says one, and then I'm gonna do it. It's technically harder for you. It's easier for the animatronics, actually. Okay. Yeah. I just know how to do this, so yeah. I was expecting you to pick something else besides Freddy. I was expecting you to pick something else than Freddy, but okay. Ah, you switched. You switched. Oh. Oh.
That was a...
I mean, it's already 5 a.m.
Yeah, you're safe.
I went foxy that time. I.
Bro, I look places. Nah. I know. As soon as I didn't hear nothing from the doorways, I was like, oh, he changed. And because I heard no movement. Because this is night 5, all the timers are quicker. So basically, if you would have stayed who you are, I would have been able to tell, you know, movement down the hallways. And then I didn't hear anything for a while, and I seen it was already 1 a.m. And it was like, I became suspicious of something. And you were not down the hallways. And then I looked behind me, and yeah. I mean, when you got a friend that is crazy in FNAF, you should basically keep his level. But then again, he also goes try hard mode though. Yeah. I mean, yeah, it is. What do you mean? This is Five Nights at Freddy's. You gotta look. How badly? Well, I can hear you. As I learned, there's sound cues that you listen to.
Yay!
Yes way.
Are you satisfied with those results? Alright. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, we can do that.
Alright. Alright. Okay.
Alright. No, no.
Did the puppet get you? Did you get got by the puppet? Oh, you got the Golden Freddy? You got the Golden Freddy? Oh. Huh. I didn't expect that.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. That makes sense.
I didn't have to do anything. I didn't have to do anything there. That was all the game. I didn't have to do a thing. I was like, wait, did he forget to wind up the music box? Then again, that was way too fast though for this to be the music box. I was like, you know what, I think he got by Golden Freddy.
Golden Freddy's usually the one you want to watch out for.
Even though you can't play him, which is interesting.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, then that means you get it once in a lifetime, then.
I'll see you guys in the next one.